Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So there's something new, obviously. I chopped off my hair, it's very, very short, and I dyed it. Right now, this is the first step of three steps I need to take to get to the actual hair color and hairstyle that I wanted to get to, which is gonna be like a cool toned blonde balayage. Right now this is just bleaching and toner and a little bit of color, I think. But yeah, I still like this, honestly. It's very different for me, which that's the only thing I wanted. I just wanted a dramatic change. So yeah, I dyed my hair, guys. I cut it really short. Hopefully in about a month I will go back and do the next step of the coloring. Right now my hair isn't even like fresh or clean. As clean as it should be. It's not on day one, if you know what I'm saying. But if you do want to see how it looks when it's very fresh and thick and voluminous, go check out my Eid vlog that will be up soon. You can see more of my hair color there. I was gonna vlog the whole dyeing my hair experience, and I did get some footage, so I'll insert that here, but it's very like minimal footage. I wanted to, but when I got there, it was super late for my appointment. I was rushing, and when I sat down, it totally went over my head. It slipped my mind. And then also, I was there at that salon for the first time. I was a new customer, so I didn't want to, like, you know, shove the camera in their faces the first time. But definitely, when I go back for my second appointment to do the second step of the coloring, I'll try and vlog so you can see how it goes. But let me know what you think of the hair. This lighting honestly isn't doing me any justice. I hope you guys like the change, I guess. But anyway, aside from my new hairdo, if you've seen my last vlog where I talk about my desire to go to the Ariana Grande Sweetener World Tour, and how I was just like ranting about wanting to go and like how I love her and stuff, well, your girl is going to Ariana Grande's Sweetener World Tour. Yeah! I'm so excited. I'm trying not to be too loud because there are people in the house, but I'm so excited. The concert is tomorrow. I cannot believe I'm going. And I lucked out because I got pit seats, which I didn't think I was gonna get. I thought I was gonna get, like, you know, riser seats, which I was totally fine with because I just wanted to be there. But apparently the pit seats were much cheaper than the riser seats, which is very odd, but I lucked out and I got pit seats. I'm so excited. So basically my show is tomorrow, June 14th at Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York, and I'll be in the pit. I'm so excited. So right now I'm just about to go to the mall and do some last minute concert essential shopping, because I definitely need to get a clear bag. Because they don't let you in without the clear bag. So I'm gonna go get one of those. I really wanted to get the Sweetener Tour fanny pack, but those were sold out a long time ago. But yeah, I'm gonna get something similar, hopefully. And I think I want to get hair clips because I want to do, like, you know, the Ariana hairstyle kind of thing. Believe me, I'm not a local. I have loved her since 20, like, since I was, like, a fetus, I could say. It's been years. Years and years and years in the making, and I'm finally seeing her on one of her tours, the Sweetener World Tour, Sweetener / Thank You Next. I'm so excited. Okay, anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna go shopping right now just to get like a few things, and I'll take you along with me so you could prep with me to go to the Sweetener World Tour concert. I'm just going shopping with my cousin right now, and yeah, I'm gonna take you along with me. By the way, I have no idea what to wear to the concert tomorrow. Like, still. So, and I had time to think about this, but I don't know what to do. I don't know what to wear. We'll see what happens when I get to the mall. And yes, I'm gonna vlog the whole concert. I'm gonna do like a get ready with me. So if you guys wanna see that, then please make sure you're subscribed and stay tuned. I don't know why I did that. But yeah, if any of you guys are going to the New York City show tomorrow, June 14th, at Barclays, if you see me, definitely say hi. I would love to say hi to you guys. I just got back from, well, we're still in the parking lot of the mall. Yeah, we're still in the parking lot, and I meant to vlog the whole mall shopping thing, but I didn't because mine and my cousin's backs were killing us. And yeah, as usual. And we tried to shop really quickly, even though we'd spent 3 hours in one place. But yeah, I got what I needed, so I'll just show you that at home. And yeah, and there's no gas in the car, so I have no idea if we're gonna even be able to make it home, but it's fine. She's so cute. Everyone tell her how cute she is. I took so many pictures of her today and she's still okay. Anyway, we just went to Target and then we went to Forever 21.
We went to Zara and then H&M.
I stopped by Zara and then we went to H&M and then we went to Taco Bell, which...
Yeah, let's live that out.
That was very... We were very dysfunctional at Taco Bell. And then we... That's it, right? Yeah, that's it. That's it. Okay. See you at home if we make it. And okay. Bye. Okay, I am back home. We stopped by Dunkin' even though we had little to no gas in the car. So I got my Dunkin'. I wanted a latte, but I got talked into having a decaf coffee. So I barely got anything from the mall, even though I spent hours upon hours there. But the truth is I kind of actually needed only two things. And I would have gotten an outfit if I wanted to ball out a little bit more, but I decided not to. I'll just try and work with something that I have at home for the actual outfit. But I got like just like two little hair clips, because you know Ariana loves to wear those clips that are actually back in style, like in general. 90s style coming back for the win, which I love. I love that the cute little hair clips are coming back in style. So I got those and I got a clear bag. I kind of wanted a clear fanny pack, but they didn't have, I couldn't find any of those anywhere. I went to H&M for the bag. So it's just this cute little clear mini backpack. I saw a bigger one at Forever 21, but I figured I wouldn't need a big one. This is perfect size for just going to a concert. So it's very cute. It's just mini white along the rims or whatever, the seams, and clear, transparent, big white straps. So just to show you more closely, so you can see the size, that's just pillow and the backpack. I would totally wear this on the regular, honestly. Very cute. It retails for $24.99. So I got that to make sure that I am let in and that I am abiding by the policy, because we all know what happened and it's best to be safe. Safer than sorry. Right? That's the saying? Yeah. Anyway. And then I'll show you my clips that I got from Forever 21. I found these really cute ones at Zara. Because I went in to just stop by and see if they had like the clear fanny pack that I was looking for, but they didn't. So I didn't get anything from Zara, but they had really cute clips, hair clips, like the little pearl, like the really fashionable hair clips, but I didn't get that because it was $25.90. So I just went with two hair clips from Forever 21 that was $4.90 each. It's gold and has pearls, which is very like elegant, but also just cute and casual. So yeah, I'm just gonna stick two of those in my hair probably and the back. I don't know what I'm gonna wear yet. I haven't planned an outfit, but I will be filming a get ready with me / vlog tomorrow. So if you want to see what I wear and how the look comes all together, and then just how I prepare for Sweetener tour and how I get to the concert and just all that jazz, the excitement, everything, the whole vlog itself, the concert, then please make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for that. I'm super excited. I cannot wait. I like almost don't want this to be over, but it will be, and I'm just gonna be excited and happy that it happened. I cannot wait. I have been waiting to hear Ariana live since I was, again, like I said, since I've been a fetus. So yeah, I'll talk more about that tomorrow. Anyway. Bye. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and comment down below. Let me know if you've been to any shows of hers yet, or if you're going. If you're going to the New York City one tomorrow on the 14th, or any of the other New York City shows, and just let me know anything you want to say if you're excited and stuff. Okay, bye. Just come on in. Ooh, yeah, 'cause